we are here for Steam and Dream, which is our Earth Day initiative.
Hey, everybody.
How can we be creative with engineering, math, science, and art and really lean into the power of climate resilience?
Not only is this a big deal because it's Earth Day, the activation is youth-led and youth-focused.
One of the first steps of building who you want to be is also being able to recognize who you are and listen to what your body and your heart and your mind says.
We have a full house, more than 200 students attending today, and so many great partners who are inspiring those students.
I think having Dorothyjeanius lead the STEAM labs and STEAM programming is so impactful for the students.
I'm Dorothy, and I am currently getting my PhD in integrated behavioral health.
I grew up in a lot of different STEM programs that were for kids, but they weren't made by kids.
Next to me here, I have my STEAMulators.
We will already understand what these children are thinking going into it, and we're going to be able to relate to how they're feeling and how they're perceiving the experience.
You're gonna get some financial literacy. You're gonna get some amazing arts activations, and we got some great appearances.
I think young people have this really beautiful way of looking at the world and being excited about it, and they have these big dreams, but they don't have a blueprint or an understanding of how they get to that dream.
I really wanted to be a part of this event, first of all, because I am very, very serious about mentorship. This was an important opportunity for me to give to other people what I didn't feel I got when I was younger.
The wealthiest people in America are one of two things.
Money investors.
Investors, oh my man.
Representation is important. So to see someone that looks like you, walks like you, talks like you, knows your experience, had some of the same experiences that you have, representation is an example to show them that, you know what, I can do this too.
Well, you came to the right event, you're around the right people, and that is an area that you can do a ton of good, so thank you.
I think the dream is like just having a vision, and things like today really capture what that means, and I hope that the kids walk away having that vision and having that dream to keep going.
Dreaming fearlessly to me means that nobody's dictating what you do, and you can do what you want to do with confidence.
Who's the master? Who's the master? All right, who's the master?
Estamos muy emocionados de poder invertir en nuestro planeta. ¡Arriba nuestro planeta!